Well, that's what we come to do, is give thanks and rejoice, because his mercy endures forever.